Can you look at the
truck ID or something?
Can you look at the
truck ID or something?